A large minimally hypochoic nodule occupies the right lobe. It might be questioned on longitudinal scan that the mass itself would be a solitary nodule. The lesion has numerous microcalcifications. The possibility of multifocality should be raised on this view.